them health nurse will serve 15 months in prison and pay $30,000 after stealing fentanyl from the hospital. Dawn Drum was a nurse at St. Mary's Hospital in Janesville when she tampered with drug vials. According to the courts, Drum took the fentanyl out of the hospital vials and replaced it with saline solution, resealing it with superglue. Drum resigned from the hospital back in November of 2021. And in court today, Drum said her actions were driven by her opioid addiction.